Of the only joy I have ever known.